unfortunate error by the bowler, the umpire grants the batting a no ball. He's shown his contempt with a ravaging shot, lofted for four. A fielder is getting ready to get a hold of it. Some fancy footwork there, pays off with a four. He slogs that into the deep square. He hits long and hard. A clean sweep and it clears the field. And it's gone for a four. Pressure seems to be building here for the batting team. And that's four. This is an absolute ripper of a ball. It has sent the bails flying all around. The bails are lit. What a delivery. It's a huge shot, timed brilliantly by the batsman. Bowled him. The batsman is gone. The bails are lit. What a delivery. Given out by the umpire. The batsman's going to ask to review that decision. The batsman has decided to review this. Yes, they've decided to go to the third umpire. Some top knot. The bowling is on a roll here. It's a bloodbath at the batter's end. He clears the feet and slogs it on the onside. One bounce and over the fence. It's a long, long way to Tipperary. And he's out, clean bowled. It's out. The stump is lit up. He's lofted it skyward. Is that going to cost him? One bounce and into the fence. That's given out by the umpire. The batsman looks really unhappy with the decision. They aren't going for a DRS opinion on this one. Shot comes in during the final countdown. He's hit it badly. He's hit it high. What a way to bring up the victory. A stunning victory, and yet another feather in their cap as the ultimate winners.